your boyfriend. I'm not your boyfriend. I'm not your boyfriend.
For honor and glory.
Look, it's last year's winners, Dance Master Pâté.
Madam Endive, so good to see you again.
You can put the hand down. I will not be shaking it.
Honey, relax. It's just a game.
Partner. Trust me, signs work much better.
Yo, down in front.
Hey!
Stop the violence, please. Think of the children.
Focus, Chowder.
Oh, good work. The pink one is mine. I have 8x10 glossies of the future winners.
Oh, you. Oh, my gosh. They were really good.
What is that awful sound?
It's the most beautiful thing I've ever heard.
Give me those ears. Clearly, you're not using them. Oh, much better.
Stop! It's too much, people. It's just too much. You guys have, like, totally missed the point of these games. And frankly, these medals mean nothing anymore. Because all y'all's crazy. Please welcome the future Apprentice Council President, Panini!
Panini! Panini! Panini! Panini!
Adorable, adorable. Okay, and running against Panini, we have Chowder, who's been lagging in the polls. Okay, that was weird. Now I'm interested. First question goes to Panini. When you become president of the Apprentice Council, what type of tree will you be? Okay, next question to Chowder. Doreen from Temecula asks, ooh, this one's good. Doreen wants to know what you intend to do about the price of beans in Lasagna Town.
It's political mudslinging! Oh. Hey!
Children, please! What is happening? Oh my god.
Come here, you!
Ow!
Got him!
Bravo, you guys! I've been trying to do that for years, but these old dancers' legs just aren't limber enough.
Why are you here, Pâté?
Everyone needs teeth. Good luck with that last obstacle. It's a deuce. Hello?
Pâté, this is Mung Da... Hello, Pâté. This is Mung Da Dana...
Mung, how are you and that charming little sprite of yours, Chowder?
Enough of it!
What about Ceviche?
I think you know what he's been up to.
What are we gonna deliver my canned goods to the mission?
Mom, I wanted to continue our chat, but you just hung up.
It didn't do anything.
Hey, Ceviche owes Chowder damages for wrecking his dicycle.
No, he does not.
Well, so much for civilized.
Defend your honor, Ceviche! Gazpacho's got a grape worm at a fruit stand. Dirty fruit! Dirty fruit!
Yes, and he made this baby cry!
Now you've done it. Get him!